morning. Yeda wo yankupon ase. Se ene anopen so yeda soka akra ati ase for ho. Voice of the church. Edumadie no. Ana ene anopen so erade aboyen ama yetume ene abishiemu. Erade enshrao. Se anopen ye no ebo enkomo ewo yankupon ase mu. Last week me catch all say ene anopen se ye ba. Ye best start a new topic altogether. Medawase se utie the church and money na ye dey sa adisuano eba awie e wo asomdwe e kwanso se e bia ohia sa church and money ne CDs announcer DVDs no a o contact number si a e wo o screen no so no a ye betumi aboawo na won sa tumi aka bi na wotumi akipo e wo ohie ene me no e wo adisua sronko eso Adebakoa certain was succeeding in doing over the years and said sir oba abedada enipa ofa onyankopon enokre ne kakra na odi onoa ne de a eye atro no na odi aba abebata ho anu nti emanipa bebre a honni adaje na onhwe onyankopon asemmo no enema bebre oho no mo asa wo boso a de ebinum kan ne say oh na sir ewo bible mo eni se unye obi a unim onyankopon asem no na onyankopon adom wo ewo entiase ewo nasemu ampara ene bia ba ne se akom an enkrofo ekom se obi okomfo entime ko ne nche magic a na enkrofo eya yesi we dey oy magician no ene sa ne mani nyina no e fade away giving way to enkrofo a omo claim say omo ye asofo omo eye prophets as awu sha bible yi mu a na enye no kre to mu yusu kwa hu no bebre so na emu de wo ye ne say okofa bible okotu bible baby kakra na omo ne fo no de ne de no aba beka ho it is a order da wo a hu hu kra anopai adisua me ne o esua no watu ne din generational curses na sadisuen aya adisuen a ehu hia papa na de ntia me pesa me no ehwe sadie ewo ena kakra edi animu mu ene se se wo hwe bible mu a sa asamu aya broni kasa generational curses no ampara bible ejitun se bibi oho a ye frene sa na ene de ohun se asofo bebre agye sa asemi a odi hunu hunu enipa bi ewo ewiase o ka kira wo se efra bi generational curse no a eye granted ewo tro kronkrom se eye no kre no de obe hunu se ensem bebre ho no ma o mbeka ade afa ade yi ho a na enye no kre na de etwa to kra a eye na ada asem a ne titiru enti na anopai me no asha se hwesa ade sue ene se modifo ya ben wono ka generational curses o discuss ho asam kakra bia afei wo say me telephone number nie me dey tudwa frame na obi a generational curse e won wa brabom bia ra no bra me ho oh no the telephone number atudwa na o ma o direction e ya abraha na wo ba me ho a wo mu use curse bi say me bow deliverance bi say me yo deliverance dia any as generational curse no e be free ho wei ana me nam bible so e twa dwen agina so na ye besua bibi e wo twa kronkron ni mu so da ebre nyina me no e ye no se wo bible e kwan so no ye fra bibi generational curses ampara na sa generational curses ni solution eni osofo anase odifo bia ho a e twa se otu kwan firi wo krom ana wo kura se e kọ osofo bi ba bia ote se wo kọ na omo ka so mu yusu no wa ko break generational curse also for being to be make generational curse na me na bible so eno e be hwe adekodi e fa the generational curse no na say we are onyame adum no me na bible so actually the solution or kwan a so nipa or ye affected by generational curse no or kwan ben e na o fa so obetumi age wo ho afri sa ade yi mu e ye very interesting adisua kase a me no e hwe it be patcho tienu yie papa na onyankopon nam nadom so ebebie wani na yetumi ahu enema hudo bebre medekan abisa sasem bisa na say ye wo bibi o ho no mo. Is there anything like generational curse or generational curses a wo ken kan bible no a wo be hunu ana? Holy scripture no say yes na encha kura na wo be wura bible mu na ya hwe enyema bi a asi e wo choro krunkrun mu ane nkyerekyere ahoro bi e wo choro krunkrun mu a edi adanse say ye fra bibi generational curses na generational curse no sunday e brofo e de en na ye pese ye kyerɛ de ye pese ye kyerɛ ene sɛ obiara a wutie me ena nopɛn ene me amika sɛ no ye wo eto abusua bi mu na onipa biara ho nam asase so no wo ye obi ni descendant ana sɛ kyerɛ ne sɛ wo firi obi ase ana ode ate ase sisire ya me no e kasai na wo maame ye frane sai wo maame e maame ye frane sai okay wo maame e maame e maame ye frane sai wo tie me anopai wo papa ni din de sai na wo papa papa nso ye frane sai wo papa e papa e papa ono se frane sai wudi wani mpo ehun sa opani no ana enti e bia me no e kasai no wo umame anasa wo papa abusuemu no obi a wudi wani ehun no no e ye umame e maame o grandmother but o grandmother e maame no nipa bebrea mu tie me ena no pe no wo ehun da nanso suno kra wo ho ne sai wo grandmother no wo maame ana o grandmother ne maame no nso obi na wo no na no ana ye fra ne generation no se ebetumi atoato aso saa de akosi se me ame no e kasai no na kye se me wo I want to atoaso obi a ebetumi abo obi din enipa be se 100 a edi manim ansa na ye be wo me maame ama me maame abe wo me enipa be se 200 if enipa be se 1000 a omo ye masefo efisankrofo no ase saa ena enei ye de awuwo ene me a ye de ti ase okay Matthew chapter 1 o shase e kasa efa the genealogy of Jesus Christ ehu na se utia o tresi Jesus Christ ne ancestry ade ekofa Abraham nom so o shase every Abraham nom so na kyesa we are talking something 3,000-4,000 BC ebe se mfie be se empem miensa ansa na ye be wo awurade Yesu Kristo no ana ono Abraham no ye den otena ase o it is ebe ka se Yesu Kristo efri Abraham ase a na de ye ka ene se Yesu Kristo no honam from ne kyeso ye Abraham ebusuani ofri Abraham ase ene bae hwan ene be wo Joseph hwan ene wo Mary se tresi sa ebusua santi no enyina and someone who would be a sisi ye e was a abusua ahoro ni mo years back ah wo a se ene wonim ho hwe no generational curses aye ka ho asem e wo bible ekwanzo no ene se e bi ho no ma na ensem bi a eye very very negative eye very very evil ana esi ye about 100 years ago about 200 years ago e wo great 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 grandmother and now we great 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 grandfather eso ah akofa problem bi ade ababa to wabusua a wotimu mu na efrisa emresante no ama bibibi e wo wabusua mu ade besi ena e affect enipa dodo a e wo sa abusua ni mu eye adesua metimi aka sa it's highly mysterious na enso so eye no kre san sabia asi ewo wabusua mu wonana nana bia wonnim no hohwe kra wontumi interesting ko hu ni history nanso so otena ase trouble bi okofa aye ade beto abusua no eso no atena ho ade aba bepem sa ebre eno ana bofuka sam ye aye se generational curse generational curse generational curse no san sam we say aye ade a e affect nipa bebre ewo asetran mu ene de ya me no e kasai eno nti ana me no e hwesa adesuan e wo bible e kwanso na sa wo sho bible kwansa de bible e be ka no se wo so untie na sa wo betie de enkrofo ayekeka adu sika akoma enkrofo de a e na menua na e wanka sa wo sempa enye ne ana ena ada aba e wo ewiase efritititi ana obonifo no obonsam no owo ni agents a omunam sa asase so ade ba kwotwa se me no ti ase e wo obonsam ani ni agents a e wo asase so ene se ato da bi a omutumi ye biribi a humanly speaking no ye define sa ade omuye ye no e ade papa nanso so the mere fact se wo consult to sa medium no a enye onyankopon e de no e ma wo e be contaminated before God me no for a wo tie me. Now Africans, you know, we are highly superstitious. Ye pabosum sam e pabaisam che Ghana movies e omiye ye. Ghana for ebe ye movie a enye beyi a na ye saman. Enye saman a na ye bosom. No asofo a o tenen sase ya na eja adare na akoto obi maso en nase for. In reality, how many times na hu sa dey we say e wa iwiase. Me no other for a wuti me. Na sana ade yi na me pese me na bible so atwum firi mu se mfa wo me ma san krofo a wo mu claim so me ya sofo wo hwe nipa ne dressing kro di gina ho e chen egunu komu enka wo egu ye nsa so osofo a wasra enku na waye ko na wo gina ho na oka cha wo se o ye odifo na wa gisa de wo ye di e san se o ka asem bi kire me na na e no kra ntia me nua dofo bi o bible na ko Acts chapter 8 Acts, the book of Acts, chapter number 8. May can every verse 9, that is, I could say verse number 11. Now, make sure, Adiabi, says, will be whom? Nessa will me come fear, assembly, any other editor. Wait, any other, and one. And my way, no one, one, I understand who could hear Sika, and I must head if I cross the say, and I say, will be whom? Nessa will make us answer, no editor. What better than Abbe, who say, the source, our dear, who's Adiano, a young yame, and I say, a young some idiot. Now, Acts chapter 8, no, verse 9 to 11, no, say, Anna, Chokron, Kono, Ekasa, and Pesa, Utie, Sasemwe, Eye, Papa, Papa. Or say, but there was a certain man called Simon, who previously practiced sorcery in the city and astonished the people of Samaria, claiming that he was someone great, to whom they all gave heed. From the least to the greatest, saying, this man is the great power of God. And they heeded him because he had astonished them with his sorceries for a long time. A bra, Peter num enam na omuka en sempano. Omuko drew Samaria. Na Bible so omo to owura bi anya fa no Simon which you fa no Simon na when you Simon Peter where you the theologians your friend no Simon the sorcerer wo you obi anu wa ne ho to say magician na wo you obi a no no ankasa according to Acts 8:9 no o claim say or your someone great wo be so who false prophet ya eya amonhwe won se ono a obo ne ho mrane false prophets do mo ye no obi a waso okuta nyame to mi o ka kensem otumi ka sem bi kire wo na sem wo ka na ye no kwen na sefo no so bo so hu se ofri nyame anase omfri nyame a okwan ofa so de ye ne niema no e na ade be hu Simon wey na onye onyame di fo na oye magician so to speak na ono an kasa e claim he say oye obi a oye great man pa and I show TV no so na tie radio so omo a e claim so omo ye prophets e wo Ghana ha no she post omo an kasa de mo omo ho obi say me ye prophet one obi a sabe bi a school dem kura won si hoda was me ye doctor me ye spiritual bulldozer me ye dear ben me ye dear ben ahobrasie e ye hallmark of obi biara oyo onyamdwuma ankasa namna bible so e bie wani am what to sane ma wenum nyina hanse obi a waso oyo difo a obegina ha okasa mbakwa na obi age ho okasa mbakwa na obi age ho we are Africans we are Ghanaians e ye comfort e na okasa okasa through an interpreter. Tieniye o. No be o si o preachi okasa mba ko a enuanom na obi so gye gye no so aka enuanom. Ede ba no do so aka ede ba ndie ba. Na so omo kaso omo aye omo miracle yi a yen ye na bible so ka cho so e fake miracles omo boa fake and so source a wode ya ade ne emfiri nyame ana omo play tricks bebre so so woni pa bebre a omo nimi onyangopon asem mu ti yo hwa no tv so ene bra me ho ne ade no me ka cho so e fake and na da sam na want ya se na da chi obete sa ne mane ma no ase me da popa a wuti me omo kaso omo aye miracle ye awia ye tumi ma akoya so yo difo eso ni adina si ya battery so television so uhu bida sana Simon the sorcerer ani tumi odi adwuma efri bon sam no sana no opese opotre ne ho o ka chira nkrofo se o ye great man. Acts chapter 8 verse 9 asama oho enno verse 10 se enipa bebre etie Simon the sorcerer no onye osofo wan klemu so ye nyame nipa ono de abosom de ene na oye na nipa bebre ekọ no nchan o se free and ketwa so adiko se akese so. Acts chapter 8 verse 10 de oho eno no saying this man is the great power of God. Enti truly question is was he a great power of God? Absolutely no. But Simon the sorcerer etumi eda dankrofo bebre e wo krom ho ama nipa bebre de to omo anu so se Simon the sorcerer aye the great power of God. Odopapa wuti me sabi ana gana for yete ho man of god prophet deben debe prophet deben deben nipa bebre ajinkrofobia tum even the nation or mine no ankasa no ya jinkrofobia tum so omo ya asofo a onyankopon nim se omo ya asofo bia. Odopapa wuti me enkrofobia jitum se Simon or ye great power of God nanso so na or ye sorcerer. Now, only your ministry. Now, the entire and profound a great power of God. Ne say, and I'm saying, Nipa, and him on your mea crying, and on your coupon as a muntino. On our bantino be frantic catcher and say, hey, oh, my me, a tente, oh, my me, a tetia, and yande, ah, a year true noa. Was yo, and an aquena by all means of you on your coupon. Dabby, upon some your dad for, upon some near my baby. And unty and the chasa, oh, search the scriptures, and walk with your coupon, Nasam no sadia, a chair, and Casancasa. Acts chapter 8 verse 11, I said, and they heeded him. Unfortunately, and Crawford was a Mariano, Omutie Simon the sorcerer, papa, as if said, O Yunya Minipa. Now, so no Yunya Minipa, be a miniature for Utiame. Because he had astonished them with his sorceries for a long time. Reason, and Jan Crawford, a believer, Simon the sorcerer, and said, now, or the Nasuma in seven. Now, or the man you power who you know for a long time, and so Nim Yanko Pan Samoa, O be ya, dear Nessa, who Yamu, whom be unto one, would a Robert Chance and Yanko Pon and a Briviano, now so bad now, you know, then your sanity. She ye, Mimia, I would hear me. Ope consultation, you know. Yes, so dear for Biaba, Ned Mikananamaha. Yes, also for Biaba, Ned Mikananamaha. Jesus Christ, and your expensive, sir, or Robert, I would hear me. Said na ete ewo Isaiah no breso Jeremiah no ebreso so obi to kwan free access wo ko difo bi ho no ebre urade Jesus Christ ba ya no said ya ni nyina twam nya no kreda so nyankopon yi odifo bi o Ghana ha wa yi odifo bi o Nigeria ya na sika fo Ghana nyina mo so de wutu kwan ya Nigeria na monam isa sa ho na nyankopon otu akotena sika ne bre ane honam famu niamma e nipa epe. Any superstition, I take the better part of us, ain't you know? I been na da bebre e koso e wo e wiase. Me dey understand me no e sha say e dey where your introduction. Me no e sha generational curses. And no me empire bia etumi etena ebusuamu for a very long time. Ah, e bi betumi affect wo e bra me no e ka say. Na the solution no na me ka cho say nyam no e so difo bi o ba bi na kon nje. I mean, Bible so no better side here with more kakra. Baby, I'm a catcher or ask after 8 and I say, man, you're so simplistic in your understanding. Say, what you say, yes, you will be a fray will be, and we can't wait till I know, said the motion will TV, so near there, and I'm a mere bayfo, who prepare bayfo, and I will be an idiot, my yes, sir, Sanson, Samuel, and the Nipa be a petty. sɛ wanhwɛ saa nneɛma wɔ yie na generational curses a yɛka ho asɛm yi ɛyɛ nokora nso ɛwɔ nyamesɛm yi wankyekyɛ mu yie sɛ pa a nkurɔfoɔ bɛdiwo sika ɛnyɛ sika no kɛkɛ a wɔbɛdie na mmom nam bible so wotwe wadwene agyina so sɛ ɔbonsam ɔpɛ convert ɛnti ɔbonsam agency biara ɔyusuɔ wɔ asase soɔ no ɛyɛ wo kra ɛna wɔhwehyɛ ɛnti berɛ a ɔne mu a ɔreka ofie nsɛm ne ade bi de kyerɛ wo a ɛnokora bi ɛwɔ mu nanso ɛmfiri ɔne ɔtumfoɔ nyankopɔn no ɔretɔn wo kra ɛde ama ɔbonsam no no na saafoɔ no bebree ɛwɔ saa asase soɔ a nkurɔfoɔ frɛ wɔ mo asɔfoɔ ɛne adiifoɔ a sɛ onyame abie wɔ ani a wohunu sɛ it is never true monnya asɔfoɔ biara na ɔmonya diifoɔ biara na wɔyɛ agents of the devil a ɔbonsam nam wɔn so ɛde twe ɛdɔm bebree ɛde ama wɔ meda papa a wokyerɛ me hwɛ acts chapter 16 acts chapter 16 na yɛkae verse 16 17 and 18 ɛnso so mede ɛkyerɛw biribi sɛ sɛ obi bɛgyina bɛka kyerɛ sɛ mehunuwei no ɛno nkyerɛ sɛ ɔyɛ odiifoɔ Simon the sorcerer anka so a prophet da. Now so no ohunu ade. Kan sam ade kire enkrofo. Acts 16 verse 16. Or say, now it happened as we went to prayer that a certain slave girl possessed with a spirit of divination met us, who brought her master's much profit by fortune telling. The girl followed Paul and us and cried out, saying, these men are the servants of the Most High God who proclaim to us the way of salvation. Verse 18, Acts chapter 16. And this she did for many days. But Paul, greatly annoyed, turned and said to the Spirit, I command you in the name of Jesus Christ to come out of her. And he came out that very hour. And the story, and I was here, therefore, I will tell you. Story, I was here, said, Paul and Silas, I was here, 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 and to now, Ghana, more prophetesses, maybe, or would you for about, oba bible mu obi nipa ben jeremiah nom isaiah nom daniel nom ani ade no omu hwan ena no oyi oba aye so ye prophetess ade ben de be no sa se me wat bi da me da papa a wu che me sa abayo we yi onye onyame di fo na emom oye okonfo ba na opposes spirit of divination na so chane so oba no ohu ade na tie ni yo Honbonni bi ana ewo ni mu a otumi adi hunu saa ade no. Enti Paul ani Silas som ko pie yekoka ensempa no. Abayo no ehu wo mpa na odi wo mochi. Na so odi wo mochi ade wo kan no se wenom ani onyankopon enkrofo a wo mo eka mo enkwagye eho asem. Na so uti verse 16 no a wo so saa baba ho no. Enam saa ensem wei fortune telling. Ohu wa I say oh I feel where yeah be we talk car I feel where yeah be we be yes and that same deep for me mo aso for aba no ade o mo adopt no no you are blessed with your finances no e dey pay buffer so as all them you are blessed in your marriage you are blessed in their ben bible said e bra no kwa na wie ya sa na be yo en krofo aba be gina ho no mo ya atrofo no e be kan ensem a e de e de agun krofo asun and someone who opens a wutie no and obekan e dia kyerew so de be na obenya wo kra e dia komo obonsam ababa awai e wo acts chapter 16 no enye osofo nanso otumi ka nipa bra bom nsam e de kyerew e ma ne nkrofo enya emfaso obebere omunya sika pi enya no na e kwaso ene ya nkrofo de bible ekutakuta occultic practices abosom so ankrofo a e claim so omu ye nyame nipa enam ani nyankomade ahoro a omu yo ansan na obu so ko miracles omo ken omo atumi aye bibi no onyankopon kwa na enim me da papa a wuti me na ababa wai edi pon no mochi na oka se we enim ni nyankopon krofo a omo yese omo yese omo yese no paul ebufuye na odane nani eka kire ababa wa no se me show e wo awurade yesu kristo edi mu se honhom na ewo mu no empie abonten was so a kaya pe and a home no air day, or pie a bunting a friend more. Baby, I'm a person who's here, a dear, I was had the same more, and I said, you were a never be braining crop for pee was as his one. Womo possess the evil spirits are. Sa evil spirits, no. Womo hunu and near ma, I'll bet me a cabiatra war. Now a bit no more at the omo dear attitude, sorry. And omo from more and commission for pastors and the one when you know. Ah, and you know, cray. Intergenerational curse, yam no ever see a one day. Sir, what ye and someone a woman at Lina, a via. Dear, some crop for a catcher, what I say, Brahman Chen. Now, sir, Oban in Chandia, and your problem in a tour every chap. A ho and a may walk or say, she ye is answer, sir, and seminal, and yet no crap ever can be answered. In preparation towards next week, no, can 2 Kings chapter 5, verse number 27. 2 Kings 5. And verse 27. Asem tiawa e oha midi jawo na ya mebo next week ye be develop any. We say therefore the leprosy of Naaman shall cling to you and your descendants forever. And he went out from his presence leprous as white as snow. Why was sem na okay? Aha establish no kwasem a e fa generational curses ho an opay me no asian na awrade bo next week no sameba me no ebehwe saa die mu abusua santen obusua wufri mu no asem be si mu wo bre bi a atwa mu a saa die no eho emframa eda so ebo wo obi akoy university awie adwuma de adwuma wo be ya wo hu no no okasakasa sabe to say obodam for saa die ate abusua ni mu yare bi etumi tena abusua bi mu a obi adin sa cho se abusua fo wonu de sa na omote ai owifuo no emma jise obewia na obekum na wase no na ewrade yesu kristo de obai se oba abegye yen obema ye enkwa wa ma ye emro so ekwan so next week se me ba me no ebekom ni ahwe generational curses what goes into it na at the end of the day ni ahwe the solution to generational curses ewrade ensure and anopain and you shall know the truth and the truth shall set you free. Move on, no quarrel, no ama, mo aya adishe. I ready enshrao. So what you mean, anopay. Next week, I am nepa. You better say, Eshia mubiem. When you go for enshrao, we pray. The churches of Christ salute you. And good morning. God bless you. Bless you. Bye bye.